sessions. Sessions from the Fox. Sessions from the Fox. I was gone for actually like 6 months of 2014, and like we had like a little taste of each other. Like we got all cold, made some pasta and got some wine, and then just went upstairs and I recorded some just like jams that we did just to see what we came up with. And then I came back and was like, let's hit that again. And then when we were kind of looking to record, we were just like, these songs aren't quite done yet. They need something a little bit more. Like as a three piece, like kind of want to sound bigger. And like there was a lot going on. That's kind of when we, James was doing Guilty Pleasures and using a Roland pad to trigger samples. And we were just like, let's do something with that. So I started recording some lines and then bouncing them to MP3, loading them into the pad, and then we kind of tailor it all and then just practice triggering and playing to that. And
yeah.
Days of wonder, waiting, hard, stuck.